Oh, shoot! Bye, guys.
Oh, that just happened. What's up, guys? Welcome back to 7 Days to Die Alpha 19. And boy, oh boy, we have some stuff for you. Mini bike? Gasoline? Get out of here, go explore on some. That's what we're gonna have to do first. Getting a little too excited. And that's about all we can take. Yeah, so overall the package is better. I'm gonna put the wrench and some repair kits into the mini bike. One zombie. Okay. Half of those in there. Awesome. Okay, let's take a look here. So we got a trader up there. Got stuff up there. Those are just the, go to this town and start opening it up. It's day 6, so I do want to try to find some place where we can, start hunkering down, because we're not going to let them dig their way into our base. Although I do want to see that. Okay, I know it's just a crawler. That seems a little easy. It would be easier if I just did this. It hits with a knife? That's not bad. Good damage on the knife. 25 with the melee. Plus I have the serrated blade. Wait for the cut damage you have for the complete out, so it's not bad. Honestly, it would have been easier if I just followed the road. Yeah, any animals we see, we're gonna kill. Because I want to try to get as much food as we can. I really like the fact that it's easier to kill the animals now. It kind of makes hunting a little bit less of a challenge, so you're not chasing a deer that you've got 10 arrows in. You know, things like that. Knives, and the thing is, the stamina usage for the power attack. So it's 8. Peak damage is 400%, so it can be a sneak attack. Great, so Sasha belongs to you. I'm getting peak right there. Power attack is at least 2. Plus that. Beating wound on regular attacks. Okay, I kind of want to check out that little cell tower meter there. I haven't seen any of those. Ants, man. Okay, there's a dump along coal over there, that's good. We need that for later. He's gonna need that really good. Back on the side back there. Pumpkin oil. It is a cell tower. That. Yeah, I've never seen a cell tower over here. Harder to kill with regular attacks. I'm not sure if that's just something down there. Well, it seems like it could have been a possibility. This is at the top. Oh, we're pretty high up. Kidding me. All the way up here for a backpack. Dude, this is pretty cool though. Got a waterworks over there. Actually, no, that's not waterworks. That's another oil factory. Like a power station or something? Like a stadium or something over there. Girls. Using the gun side, but I don't have one. It's like something back there, maybe. In the factory. Mm-hmm.
Oh, shoot! Bye, guys.
Oh, that just happened.
After... How about spawn near my stuff?
Well, I have everything still, so that was a new option that they added. You could, keep your... You keep your stuff in your inventory. Oh jeez, I froze to death. It was all because I wasn't paying attention and pushed too far from you.
I just said that, too! Like, that could have been bad.
Oh, jeez, man. That was definitely me, guys. That was completely me.
I have to admit, though, this is the smoothest running version of 7 days I've ever played.
Even with all the new stuff. And there's a lot of new stuff.
There was a option, like an Imperium, where you can spawn near your stuff. It can be a little bit easier. In fact, maybe that should be a suggestion. Big boy.
Trying to not waste our ammo.
Hey, look, I'm food and water for it, too.
I like the eggs.
Dude, get one-shotted, son. Right now, the best food we can make is bacon and eggs, and... food health, and this gives us max stamina bones. Real meat doesn't give us, it doesn't give us as much food or health. And I think it's only like 10. I could be a little wrong. But I'm pretty sure it isn't. Berries.
Thank you.
Okay. So, like... Alright, so I'm gonna go back towards that Shamway factory. I'm pretty sure that's a Shamway factory. Looks kicked off the blue. Cool. Thinking if you can survive the day 7 horde on that. That's 7,000, that's 1,000. And I'm pretty sure that's still structurally sound. I have to break all four beams. That's kinda cool. Think they go up the ladder instead of gonna break it? Dude, I might just have to try that. Hands game theory. But it's just a burned out building. Might be something worth looking into. Got the ham radio's place. There's the oil cone. Oh, there was a water bottle store. So I guess it was right next to it. Oh, there's just oil in it behind it. We've got the buildings, got a pawn shop. This definitely looks like a Shamway. Going in there, but cars? Oh, it's a car garage, that's what I saw back then. Dang, this place likes nice strip clubs. Strip pawn shops. Got popping pools and Shamway. Ourselves one of the survivor bases. Albuquerque, Santa Fe, Alamo Dorado, Roswell, don't go. That's a bear. Oh my gosh, dude, that guy took a whole magazine. Still managed to get a kitten. Anybody else want to take some blunderbuss? Alright, so we got testosterone extract. 48 bones. Oh, a good amount of meat from that guy. We got football stadium here. Not seeing a lot of the new POIs. Gander. Naz Games Coliseum. Awfully standard. Right now. Oh, I didn't use pants. Park? Mountain? That's nice. Only there was statue stuff here. Yeah, I'm not seeing a whole lot of, gaming balance.
Detroit. Hello, Detroit. Okay, just look at the map.
Might be something in the interior, but when I was on top of that tower, I didn't really see anything.
Mostly just houses over here.
I mean, I guess we could always stop in the, pawn shops. Muffins.
Yeah, I guess we could always stop in pawn shops, because there's two pawn shops.
We got, what's this door here?
To the left.
Those car lots.
I don't know what this is.
Back door. What do you think it is?
That's good.
I need some coffee.
That.
Okay, that's just teasing.
Twice. I remember that happened twice.
You know, alone in time search.
You know what? Let's put a point in Lucky Looter.
Power.
The water. The water's not anything.
And the bad thing is it gives you a small chance of dysentery.
I might end up going that way anyway.
Thank you.
blunderbuss does not care what kind of zombie you are. It's gonna either one or two shot you. I thought I reloaded this. Your ammo's. I'm surprised they still have a flashlight. Not a flashlight, a headman. I kinda wish that they would get rid of the whole chicken ration, beef ration, lamb ration, and just have one ration. Why is it raining inside? I thought you needed electrical parts. I actually like that. I like the pipe bombs. Purple shovel. Purple stone shovel. Okay, I'll buy it. 26 power attack damage. That's as good as my bad, like, very bad looking knife. Right now. Oh, that was a reflex shot. Ooh, that was a reflex shot. Tank is up. And a pistol. Anybody else want to pop their head out for me? Heather's got real. Actually looks like a thunderstorm. Over. Wow, since I have a kind of thunderstorm or something come through that actually hung around. Not that I'm really complaining, but it's kind of weird. Like IRL, I'm talking about in real life. I already have the Letterman jacket on.
fly. That's pretty cool. Out of the way. So far, these book piles aren't giving me anything. These bookshelves suck. You want paper, you got yourself plenty, but... You didn't get a single book out of any of that stuff. You got a couple schematics, but that's it. I don't know. Okay, so we got... 10% more damage to bears. Spear Hunter. Use simple exercises to improve your spear throw. Use projectile speed and range by 15%. That was a pretty good one. Why? This part kind of disappointed me. Oh, he barely know it. I can use those. I see him, I use them. Ooh, nice. Come on, let me out.
them, it's hard to do.
Oh, what?
Yeah, they're charging out like that. It's hard for me to, I got to pick in 3 shots. Take that. I love what happens when they fall out the doors now. I think that's a really useful feature that they added. Well, hi there! Way back. Aren't I smart? Oh, nice. So we got a first real shotgun. There you go. This does 14, and the rest does 14. It has more durability, more pounds per minute. Oh, dude, this is different. I'm gonna start working on our Hopefully that'll help us a little bit. Okay, this is probably the restaurant part. Vultures? Oh, you could actually jump from there, maybe there. Get the parkour first. Yeah.
There she is. All the good stuff.
Okay.
Alright, so two shotgun crates. We got ourselves a chamois. Oh, nice, nice. We got a hunting rifle. Blunderbuss. Better AK.
That knife, thinking I could sell it, but
I'll definitely take that. Alright, so we actually got some decent stuff out of that.
An awning or something I can jump to.
Just gotta know where to jump, guys.
Okay, so that's trash. Throw that in there.
All the stuff we're keeping, we put into the bike now. I'm gonna keep those just to say I have two level 6 items.
Food, food, food.
This stuff, I'm pretty sure you sell.
It does 41 damage versus 37 and has 51 more durability.
See, this is what I was saying earlier. Look at that. So this AK, and even though they're the same level, they're slightly different. So the one I'm selecting right now is 39 damage, 32 magazine, a little bit more rounds, a little bit more range, a little bit more durability than this one that I have another. And even though they're the exact same level.
That's actually better damage wise. That's actually better than my shotgun.
Okay.
Curious about this rifle. to change the rifle. Thank you. Professor? I'm here. Go to the trainer. That was a lot more of a pain than it had to be. Is this a school or is this a hotel? I think this is a hotel. I don't think this is one of the good ones either. This one here doesn't have actually have anything in it. A couple of desks and things. If I had to describe it, I'd say that hotel's like a Motel 6. And, like, the Ostrich Hotel is, like, say, I don't know, the Hilton Inn or something. That was a bit too much time, you know, while we had him.
Got the best prices in the wasteland.
I like how it just looks at her. Okay. Alright. Good job, Fun Pimps. Have that anyway.
Now that was a good deal. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
I'm back to the house now, but emptying out our inventory. And next episode, I kind of want to go down the other road, down the other way. We can see if we can find another town. I'd rather find one that's a little bit closer to this biome here. You know, not one that's half this, half that. Although that biome is 90% snow biome and like 10% of a nice green warm forest biome. Still disappointed about those bookshelves, man. There was a ton of books. Almost all of them gave us paper. Just paper. That all stays in there. Oh, okay. Hey, Brighton, what the time? Engine. Okay. Bones and leather. I think that's actually it for the only this time. Actually, make another chest. I finally put the blunderbuss stuff up. Serves me well. Okay. I can just turn these around for no reason. We got an anvil. Oh, we'll keep the other anvil up just in case we want to have a, weapons. We'll jump around. I don't know. Nice having this little dog here. You know what? Let's go ahead and make more arrows. I also want to make some potions. We're gonna start separating out all the food stuff. I'll just keep hand with that in here. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. See you next time.